Testing 1 2, testing 1 2. I'm loving the lighting in here. Okay, let's get started. Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're tuning in for the first time, you are definitely welcome to be part of the family. You are more than welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Thank you. If you haven't yet watched my first video, if you're just meeting me now, then I think you need to go back and watch my first video first, and then you'll come back to this one. Okay guys, thank you so much for tuning in today. Let's get started. In today's video, we are talking about when is the right time to start and to go after your goals. When is the right time to apply for that job that you're saying, okay, this is my dream job? When is the right time to start? And in most of the time, as people, our opinions and most of the time our actions as people are based on what other people project on us. We want to start things because someone else said, okay, you can go ahead. There is one thing that I'm going to tell you today, is that people are not going to believe in you if you do not put yourself out there. People are not going to believe in you if you are only word, and no action. People are not going to believe in you. People are obviously always going to put you down and try and tell you and talk you out of the things that you want to do. So it is up to you as a person to say, okay, I actually want to go for this, and then you have to go for it. It is not someone else who has to come and go for it for you, but it is entirely up to you. It is up to you on you actually going after it. There's a famous saying that everyone knows and everyone wants to likes using, that says, I woke up and liked myself first, and your like is extra. You need to be that person also who's like, I woke up and believed in myself first. Your belief is just extra, because I already believe in myself. One who needs to push yourself, you are the one who needs to believe in yourself. And when people actually start seeing results, everything that you've been doing, all the strives and everything, it will eventually make sense. So to answer the most asked question, when is the right time to start? I want to start a business. I want to do this. I want to do that. When is the right time to start? It is entirely up to you as a person. It is entirely up to you as a person as to when to start. It is not up to other people. You believe that once you have the equipment to do it, then go after it. And when I am talking about equipment, I'm talking about the right attitude. I'm talking about the right mindset. I'm talking about the determination. And I'm actually talking about having the kind, willing to learn from those that are around you, and actually taking it and putting it into action. I mean, you could read all the books in the world, you could watch YouTube, you could like go online and study and spend time in studying in the area that you want to actually venture into. But if you are only going to take the theory and you don't actually put it into action, and you don't actually put something out there, you don't actually do the practical, then how are you going to learn? Yes, the theory is important, but also remember that practical are also important, because practicals, they can help you to introspect. Practicals, they can help you to notice the mistakes that you made and actually go back and say, okay, I think I made this kind of mistake here. Let me actually learn and learn from that mistake. So you don't have to be perfect when you start. You don't have to have it all figured out. You just have to start with what you have, and you have to have a mind, a willing mind to learn constantly, learn every day. So yes guys, that's it for today's videos. I just wanted to talk about this and say, when is the right time to start? It is entirely up to you. Someone can come and say to you, start now. But if you don't have the right mindset, if you don't have the right attitude, if you do not have the determination to actually continue and remain consistent, when I'm talking about. So to sum up everything that I've said, I think for you to actually start, you need to have the right mindset, you need to have the right attitude, you need to have determination, and you need to be passionate about what you're actually going for. So guys, for tuning into my video, and I'm just here to inspire and to be inspired also. So guys, if you are also inspired by me, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to like, comment, and share my videos. And I love you guys all so much. See you in my next video.